I go for it, I don't care. Come here. Close the door. Another one kill. Device, turn on. Kill this. One after one. You're back with the cook show. Man, while killing zombies. Brought you to by kitten knives. Okay. And let's sleep. Hope for the best. Looks good so far. Here we go, and the alarm sets in. Stop alarm. Let's take all the stuff again. Here we go. Cooking for beginners, advanced wrapping. Okay. Electricity for intermediates. Yeah. I don't have these, so I keep them. In another container. Okay, let's check what we are working with now in the morning. I don't see any zombies here anymore. They moved off to another place. But we have zombies in front of our house. We want to watch TV on again. That's bad. That's bad news. Just run, come on, climb over, come on, come on, come on. Here we go. One. That's manageable. Because it's free. And here we go, the third. Got it. Easy. Okay, let's climb over and head to the house. I still hear zombies. That's actually bad. I think it's coming from the house we want to watch TV on. Two zombies here. Looks like they migrated from the warehouse to this. Oh yeah. Need to watch out. One. Oh my. More and more and more. Yeah, come here. Come on. Let's get this too. One. Don't catch me, dude. One. Another one. Come on. Come on. Come on, I want to watch TV. Move to broke class. Need to enable. I go for it, I don't care. Come here. Close the door. Another one kill. Device, turn on. Kill this. One after one. You're back with the cook show. Man, while killing zombies. Brought you to by kitten knives. Fine American cookware. Today, we are getting a taste of Asia with a frying pan. Now, minding you don't cut yourself with this. Super sharp kitten knife. Cut your pork to pieces and throw it into fry. Then add in some fresh vegetables. I'm using onion to start, then bell pepper and eggplant and cheese. If you're hungry, then try it out with some noodles. See, cooking can be fun and easy. Especially with pepper, and it's always healthy. Puts a smile on your face and your belly. Bam! A spring in your step too. Now you have a great day. In today's busy cut and thrust world. Okay, let's stop this. Let's get out here. Was dangerous enough. Now comes a little bit of, yeah, fog. That's not good. It's always a bad sign. Can be very bad for the site if it gets more. So, let's eat mac and cheese, I would say. Weight is still going up. So we actually don't need this, but yeah, let's eat anyway. One third, it's okay. Oh, good. Now we will head towards the bookstore, which I have planned. Or should we make a stop in the warehouse? No, I don't think so. The next show is carpentry. Carpentry for intermediates we don't have. Do we? No, we don't. We could have set another houses for the books. That's what I normally do, but I wanted to show you the bookstore. Maybe we can find the books we need. Okay, and to go through a dangerous forest. You can't see zombies. I see one here. Could be very dangerous. We might die here. I crouch, and then I say walk to. Right mouse button. There are lots of zombies, aren't they? Yeah. That's actually very bad. Let's try and walk to... Let's walk manually at first. Let's see. Oh, here many zombies. This is bad. It's very bad. I don't think this is a good idea right at the moment. Usually works out, but yeah. Let's try walk to on this. Maybe we will die now, guys. It's very dangerous. Normally I only use the streets most of the time. And I can hear lots of zombies. This is very bad. Yeah, here is one. See? Very dangerous. With walk to and crouching, it's okay, it worked out. Never walk manually through the forest, nor fast you make noise. If there's a zombie coming towards you in the woods, yeah, you are dead. Look at this. There's an entire group coming now. You sneaky little bastards. And because of the heavy load, we are very slow. Not the best situation you could be in. Okay, we have one crawler now, which is also not funny. Let's throw you down, maybe. Okay, it's loose. There are more zombies, otherwise I would have used the fence again. And crawlers normally try to kill them from behind. If you're confident, you can try the front, but yeah, I don't recommend. Here we go. Also, if you haven't watched my This Is Why You Keep Dying, I suggest you to watch this, because you learn how to fight the zombies or how to get comfortable with the fighting system. Here's the police station. On the upper right is the bookstore. Oh, there are many. Maybe don't use the fence for support. Yeah. One. Two. Let's jump over this. Kill one, maybe. No. Not enough time. Let's walk again. On the left is one more zombie. I need to watch out. This one is falling down. One, just one moment to jump over this fence. Two are jumping, okay. One is lunging at me. Let's get a hit in. Shove, hit, shove, shove, shove. Okay, did work out my hit, sadly. Okay, this is our chance to kill them all. Come on, go back. Nope, you won't get me. Come on. Our character is exhausted slowly. But it doesn't work. Fuck. Okay. Let's jump over the fence. Let's try. Yeah, let's kill these. Lots of zombies. Nearly got scratched here. Come on. We can't fight that many. We need to... Yeah. Let's get something off. Block the side. Move away. Let's then reapproach. Move down, maybe... Yeah, near those trees. Let's look up. We lost some already. Let's go there and then around this. And it should be fine. Let's crouch. Let's move up a bit. Okay, we need to stop crouching soon because zombies behind. Here we go. Start walk normally. These are some zombies we lost. We go up. He's still extremely scared. That's bad for fighting. Don't want your character to be scared when fighting. Not a problem. Can I kill one before? Yes, one killed. Okay. Let's take some battle blockers actually. Otherwise this will be bad. Let's zoom out. Oh, many zombies around. One and two. We need two pills. Here we go. Now let's try to fight him again. Go down, please. Three. Of course, we killed no one. That's not what I hoped for. Come on. Come on, guys. Come on. Now he's exerted, which is also not good. One down. Okay. Come on. Okay. One fell down. Let's hit him. Show off again. Another one. So many zombies. Doesn't... More and more and more. What the hell? Let's actually go around this sneak short time so the others don't see us over there. Okay. And the hammer's also broke. Let's drop it. And also let's get the screwdriver equipped. So we don't get slowed down while moving back. But the condition will be very fast broke, I bet. Comes another one. You could hear him. So it's not a problem. Okay, too many and they are all running. So let's get some time while going around the fence. Maybe let's move up here and get into the station. Maybe we can get rid of them. Jesus, talking is off today. Okay, and there are many more, which is bad. Let's just sneak away. We missed the next show, Live and Living show. While trying that. That's why I normally suggest to, yeah, watch for books in houses instead of the bookstore in World War. Because of the many zombies here, as you can see. So I hear many zombies behind me. Yeah, still many zombies. Like we don't actually get rid of all of them. Okay, so now I have a screwdriver and I don't slow down while attacking. I say walk 2. after a bit of running, a click. You see? It's working. And we are fine. Let's try to move around a bit and crouch, sneak. Let's see. Let's try to get around this. Take some better blockers because he's very scared. There are more zombies coming. Okay, let's run a little bit while sneaking. Let's go here, go through this. Sneak around through this and maybe get rid of some zombies. Let's just run a small amount. Here we go. Hide behind this tree. So we block sight. Let's see if that help. If this did help. Take another screwdriver. This one is broken. Okay. So here we go. How's the main street looking? Oh, many, many zombies also. So our only chance here is to take one after another. Come on. More and more coming. Okay, this is getting out of control, guys. And again, many zombies around us. Okay, need to run again. Stand up instead of crouching, sneaking. What could we do? We need some weapons. We need a good weapon to handle this. There are more zombies, okay. Looks like we can't handle this. Okay. Let's try another one. We run down here. Let's grab them all, because, yeah, why not? We have so many zombies around us already. Let's get them together, scream, just with Q, and move them around. Maybe we can get them over the fence. Get them, make a round trip with them, and then go back to the bookstore. Maybe we can get rid of them that way. And if not, just leave it. Don't force to get something you absolutely want if you actually can't. We'll get you killed. Period. So we try one more time. Zombies coming from the north and west. Don't know how he has seen us, but yeah. It's okay. Block the side with a tree. Try again, hopefully this door is opened. If not, we can't get in. That doesn't look so bad. Four zombies are still behind us. Even more zombies here. And it's closed, okay. We have left the sledgehammer in the other building, so we actually can't reach the bookstore as we wanted. Let's see if we can hear. Is it still exerted? That makes it much harder. Yeah. Okay, now the bookstore is opened. But we still have too many zombies around. Always move backwards while fighting. But they don't get damage. That's cool. Very good story. Okay, stand up. Crouching at the moment is too dangerous. Take better blockers again. How can we enter this? Maybe we can lose them here, on the windows. Oh, more zombies coming from the north, okay. Looks very much like we can't do this. looks actually bad. Oh man. That's what I meant. I actually want the bookstore so much, but it doesn't look like we can do it. Let's run in sneak mode some bit. Yeah, let's take a peek here. Yeah, it's very dangerous what we are doing here. As you've seen, there are some zombies still in the bookstore. Okay, guys, another plan. Let's try it. Take vitamins. Maybe he gets tired slowly. Take two better blockers again and then let them come. Track them all. Track all of them. Just move a little bit around through this. If you don't have experience with running through them, just don't do it. Take a wider turn, but yeah. Okay. Here we go, come with me. Let's make a round trip with them. Here we go, lots of zombies coming. Let's get these guys from the south too. Hey, hey, hey. You muggers, come to me. Guys from the north and from the forest, go. Yes. My nose is itchy again, guys. It's actually not a good time to scratch the nose. Okay, here we go. Some zombies behind us. And now let's walk south. Let's just run a little bit and then see what's up in front. If you hold the right mouse button, you can take a look. Okay, there's everything clear. Let's lose them. Get them again. Get their attention. Come on, guys. Come on. Come on. Come to me. Here we go. And then let's walk them to this place here and then move around. Go, go, go. Okay, let's run down here. Hopefully we got rid of them now. So let's sneak a little bit. Okay, how's it looking there? So much effort, so should watch some TV soon. Yeah, actually, know what? We got many zombies away from the bookstore and now let's go watch some TV so we don't miss another one. Right click, walk to get safe through the forest again. Click. Hope no zombie will come out of the woods. Here we go, it's working. Okay, let's hurry up. We are again at the warehouse. So stop sneaking. 5 p.m. Should be fine to get to the TV. If zombies have not stacked up there again. High exertion. Exertion can barely jog. That's fine. Okay. That's a barbed fence, isn't it? Scratched bleeding. Where did I get scratched? What the heck? Disinfect. Here we go. Is this a barbed fence? Yeah, it is. Okay, that's why. Let him come close. Maybe one shot. Of course not. Okay, we have 30 minutes. Just whip one cloth. Clothing. Whip cheat. Whip it up. With a dirty rag, why? Did he finish whipping? Hello? Did I miss something? Whip clothing. Come on. Here we go, whip cheats. 20 minutes. Oh, time goes by too fast. Sneak. One sneak. Hopefully no zombie will hear us. Come on, jump. Oh my god, the glass. We forgot to remove the glass. Device options. Turn the volume down. Here we go. Hopefully no zombie does hear us. Dirty rag, away with it. Okay. Let's put this into the duffel bag. Can open also. Okay. Eat this. He's peckish. Here we go. In the day busy cut and thrust world, accidents happen. Wait as rain today, sick tomorrow. But anxious always. You need a safety net. You need reassurance. Today, my friend, you need valunsurance. Medical care to look after all of your tomorrows. Welcome back to Exposure Survival. In Dean, guys, and I'm back with nature. Alright, so you're closing in on Everest Base Camp. But it's getting dark. It's cold as hell and oxygen isn't there. What do? You build a fire. Take 3 pieces of food, planks maybe. Then you need fuel, anything that burns. Old newspaper, books, bandages. Add a bit of old rocket fuel, get it, huh? And flick your lighter like, haha, this. There's a fire right there. Easy, isn't it? You'll be warm and the Sherpas will love it. Big shout out to 42. Until next time, guys. 42? What's 42? Okay, here we go. Let's look at our skills. That looks good. Oh, we have no weapon. We could snatch one from the warehouse. Minor pain. Mm-hmm. That's okay, my friend. Climb through. Let's see, let's pick up this broken glass. It's annoying. Okay. This too. Alrighty. 2 zombies left there. Let's kill them. Good old food stomps. Come on. It was a tough lady. Okay, here we go. Now let's find a weapon. Of course this is... I have no item in my left hand anymore. Here we go. Do it with the lighter. What's in here? Orange soda, drink this. Also some pop. Go for it. Let's get our weight up. Not up. Pop. Canned tuna sounds good to me. And canned beans also. Let's eat all the good food. You won't carry it all the way anyway. Empty tin can, away with it. Empty soda bottle I don't need. We have a nice bleach bottle. Okay, nothing interesting anymore. Nope. Sheets. Maybe for a sleeping spot. Instant popcorn. No. No, thank you. T-shirt. Also nope. And let's get out of here. High exertion. Still. Let's eat this one too. There's a TV also. This looks better, I think. Doesn't it? Come on, open the door. No. Okay. Broken grass again. Equip something. You move. And climb through, my friend. Oh, of course. Here we go, guys. High exertion and a house alarm. Yeah, this will be fun. This will be fun. He has pain. There's a house alarm. Everything you would like happens now. Okay. Of course, if you do content for beginners, this happens. Okay. Whatever. This zombie we killed is already decaying. Let's make a detour. Alarm is off. Oh my god, there's a tree I didn't see. Yeah, fighting with high exertion is not a good idea, so let's break line of sight if possible. And find another building we can go to. This one is slow, so this should be fine. Leave a little bit of trash in the wildness. Always a good idea. Not. It's only a game. Already red. We can throw this too. Okay. We need a spot to sleep. Well, we pretty much can now visit the bookstore, I think. Yeah. The alarm and everything. First need a spot to sleep now, then we watch the TV show the next morning. This house looks good. Is the zombie still following us? No, he isn't. And yeah. Then we'll maybe go to the bookstore again. If we can make it in time. Otherwise, we stick to the bookshelves and houses. Let's closely look here. Hammer, electric wire and hand torch. Our hammer was broken, so here we have a new one. Hand torch we don't need. Let's close this door. Let's close this curtains. Here we go. No skill books to read. Let's do a sneak. Close this too. Here's a wardrobe. No. Okay, looked like it. Okay, this is also safe. Close the curtains. Here we go. Ah, double door. Okay, close up all of these. What's on the bookshelf? Fork, butter knife. Ice cream. Oh, very good. Very good. We will eat this the next day. Also canned spaghetti. Orange soda. We will drink this right away. Sponge, plastic bag. Weight reduction. 30. Oh, come on. It's better than nothing. put in the luck wrench, whipped sheets, and all the books. Also our can opener. We will drop the empty orange soda. Vitamins, painkillers, we keep. Broken glass, we don't need. Let's place this. Here we go. Anything interesting apart from the ice cream? No, not so far. Okay. We are good again. 16 from 18. So I will sleep in the small bed. Or wait, the sleep quality is better in this double bed. And tired. Okay. Can we read something? Let me quick check what comes next. Okay, as always, we will get cooking in the morning. Then at 12 p.m. carpentry and 6 p.m. it's campfire. And one campfire with sheep. No skill. And following evening, foraging. Then trapping, then foraging, carpentry. So we will read. Do we read? Okay, first comes cooking. So do we have cooking for intermediates? Yes, we have. Oh, that's fishing. What do I do? No. Got no book for this. Okay, no cooking. Carpentry. Expert carpentry. No. Also not. Trapping for intermediates. Do we have trapping or foraging for beginners? Yes, we have. Trapping for beginners? No. Okay, so let's read this. Before we go sleep, and then we say stopwatch. Come on. Set alarm. Okay, it's still set. Let's say 5:20 and let's sleep.